On April 9 in 1952, the spring meeting of the General Conference Executive Committee voted that a journal be provided for junior youth ages 10 to 15. Eventually, in October 1953, that journal was first published, what we know today as Guide Magazine.